Meet Liraz.
Hi, my name is Liraz, and this hair is not mine.
When she was 17, Liraz found out she had cancer. And after 6 months of chemotherapy, she lost her hair. And as a result, lost her self-confidence.
It was hard.
But this is where it gets interesting. 100,000 other women, like these women, came to help with their hair. They went to the salon and donated 2 years worth of hair just so cancer patients like Liraz could get their old look back. They take the hair, put it together, and voila, confidence is back. This is a clear example of community members helping others at a time of need without payment, money, or credit. Even the salons are not charging for this.
It's free.
Liraz is now cancer-free and is growing her old hair back. But she can't wait to donate it to other women that need it.